Okay, I was a bit worried for really almost nothing. Oh, okay, so you can only build one per area. Okay, getting this area would be useful too because it's got stags, so we can build a hunting lodge here. So much food though to just claim this. Just need more guys gathering food right now. Screw it. Bad idea, but whatever. Okay, well, since you've explored everywhere, apparently, you might as well just come back and, you know... No, you didn't explore everywhere. Unless there's a set amount of distance they can go. Back here and do this. As long as you're not injured. Build a food silo up here? I can. Okay, cool. I can go up there and build that. We also need a... We actually do need a peeler's hut. What?
Hmm? Ahoy!
Oh, the wolves are...
Ahoy! Ahoy!
Ahoy! Agrak! Ahoy! Ahoy!
Ahoy! Ahoy! Ahoy! Ahoy! Ahoy!
Yep, I'm losing control of this territory a lot. Somehow keeping above with food right now, somehow, which is good. But I need more healers, actually. Band. I can't do anything about that. I can't build anything to gather stone. Scout, woodcutters, healers. Houses. Mm-hmm. exactly do I need to build? People come so infrequently because my happiness is so low. Oh, I know what I need to build. I assume, like, the one of the quests is that you need to get all of these, so I'm probably gonna go try and do that. So these things will increase happiness. Constantly healing now? No. Yep, there we go. There is more happiness. Okay, cool. So if I send you over here 2 years, my happiness should increase even more. Yep. And now it's once a month I'm getting people. That's how I get more food and stuff like that. Winter is slowly approaching. I've got plenty of wood right now. Another one of those things over here. If I get my happiness even more up.
Dark Far.
Okay. Yeah, I could do that, but that's also dangerous for the money. It's my happiness now. Generating a lot less food now. You're gonna become a scout so you can go over to this and search it.
Yifir, ahoy.
I mean, I should probably just skip ahead and try and actually just beat it for now. Yeah, I'll probably do that. Keeping happiness is up is a good thing. Cost 200 food, I don't have enough food. I need to survive throughout the winter too. Upgrading my town hall requires stone, which I can't even do. I mean, I get it, it's supposed to be a campaign, it's supposed to slow build, teach you certain things. You go through the story and all that other jazz.
Doc Farr.
You're almost done with this. Cool, okay. Should be fine. I'll be interested to see more like what this is like when I get down with the more stuff in it, you know. I actually have no need for warriors right now. Others can loot crones, lore, or fame when raiding the lighthouse to exploit great trade routes. I bet the special circumstances to probably try and keep Bran from dying. Because I can't get him back. Alas, thanks to your effort. Anchors away. Pod Vikings, we sail for Norskar. Your end is drawing near. Hagen. Explore all the abandoned houses and reach 500 food. Okay. Okay, I did most of the other things. That's not bad. Anyways, that's where I'm going to leave this off for now. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know what you want to see me play down in the comments below. And I hope you all have an amazing day.